Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Now I'm going to be working on the grapes of my red wine and grapes oil painting. And I have the basic underpainting of these grapes. Now I'm going to add a little highlights on them, just to try to make them stand out from each other. So, I'm going to start with a little bit of white, a little bit of the crimson, the blue, make sort of like a light purple color. I'm using a little bit of walnut oil as medium, just to make the paint be a little looser. Got a little bit more of that. So that's sort of like a glaze that I'm going to apply here. I'm just going to pick out individual grapes and just sort of glaze over these. So some stand out separate from other ones. Right there. Have a little bit more white in them, so I'm going to be a little redder. So I'm sort of applying this paint on here first, and I'll go back and sort of blend them in a little bit. Like that. This is a completely dry underpaint. Make a couple little bit of redder, maybe over here. I don't want them all to be red, I just want a few red. Just to sort of give you the indication that they're all red, even though I'm going to be adding blue to some of them. Here I'll glaze a couple little bit more blue in the paint. That's a little bluer there. Erring on the side of making them large as opposed to too small. And for any ones that I want this tone on, a little bit over there maybe. Alright, so I'm going to wash this brush. It's completely dry, the brush. And just sort of blend them back a little bit, so they sort of soften into the grape there. See that? So I don't want too harsh. Use little circular motions and blend it back. Use a little bit of a circle motion. So now they're starting to sort of stand out from each other slightly. I'm going to take white and a little bit of blue. And some of that crimson. Makes sort of, a light bluish purple color. I'll take that color and sort of go into some of these grapes. Make that a little bit bluer there. Like that, that's a little bit better there. Highlight some of these and do basically the same thing. Turn enough medium in there. Just so they sort of stand out apart from each other. Sort of making like a C stroke in there. Get a little darker as it goes in this direction. So I'm gonna use a little bit of a darker color. See that? Here a little bit lighter. As I hit it, catch a little bit more light on the top. There's a circular motion there. Here you're not going to see too much light, so make them even darker. Use one right here because I don't see a little bit better. So now I'm going to clean the brush again, I'll let color off. And just do the same thing, sort of blend it back in there. So I start to look round. Try not to cover all the dark. Each individual grape is sort of blended back. A little bit of a round stroke there. A lot of this area on this side is in shadow, so I don't have to get too particular about it. Back. Make some a little brighter on this side. establish this right here. Now some of them I want a lot brighter, so over here I'm going to highlight them more. Something more light on this side here. So over here I want a little brighter. Incorporate a little bit of that redness into some of these grapes here. That one is dark. And this one here, I want to see something right there a little bit. Peeking out there. Use the brush again. Turn that one back. Straight white, and just sort of here and there, sort of highlight a few of them. Just put a little bit of a white little dab on there, like that. Couple duller ones down here. Okay, so I think I'll leave it like that for now. Let this completely dry and then start to glaze over it again and put some more layers on and try to make it look a little bit more real and go from there. So thanks for watching. Appreciate you guys. And please subscribe if you enjoy this channel and thanks for watching. See you guys next time.